Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. If you are new here, please make sure you go ahead, slap that like button because it helps support the channel. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss a video. Today is a very special video. It's a Patreon request from my SF Cub. Very special. I love him so much. He's been part of my channel since the beginning, since like 100 subscribers, and we are almost at 43,000, so he's been here for quite some time. So always excited to do suggestions from SF Cub. He always brings those fire musical performances, numbers, and artists to the channel. So we are doing brand new artist song, never heard of the song or the artist. So let's go ahead and get into it, because I love something fresh, new, and juicy. So let's get into this new sound. What you got here? Let's see. Ooh, it's like monks. Wait a minute. I've heard something like this before. I know the song. Oh yeah, I know this song. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I know this song! I know. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you guys a story. Hold on. Ooh, I don't know this part. Qu'est-ce que tu veux chercher? Le bien dans le mal, la vertu dans le vice. Sade, dis-moi, pourquoi l'évangile du mal? Quelle est ta religion? Où sont tes fidèles? Si tu es contre Dieu, tu es contre l'homme. Sade, es-tu diabolique ou divin? I love that flute. Is that a flute? Oh my gosh. I have so much to tell you about this. Hold on. So I am obsessed with this song. I have an intimate playlist that I made basically for mating with other beautiful men. It's like a sex playlist basically I made on Spotify. The night I was making this playlist, I built like this amazing list of like sexy, beautiful, like ethereal songs. And then what Spotify does is it suggests songs that sound like the ones that you picked for the playlist. So I was going through the Spotify suggestions for the original sex playlist that I made, and this song was suggested. And I made a playlist of like 30 or 40 songs, and this song was better than all of them. And I immediately like boosted it up to the top of my list, and I listened to it all the time. I didn't even put, it's funny because when I read the title, Enigma Status, I was like, that sounds so familiar, but it's one of those things where, like, I put it on so quick and I listen to it. I don't even look at the title. It's just in. I play the sex playlist and I just know it by sound. I don't ever see what's playing on it because I just let it play. And, like, what? Like, this song has been part of my life for years and I never saw the video for it. And also, it's just so cute and interesting because SF Cub and I have gotten so close over the past couple of years and he has gotten to know like my sound and what I like. So this just goes to show you, like, he knew I would love this. Like, and I did. I love it so much and I'm so glad to see the video. So there's still a reaction to it because I've never saw the video, which was just as juicy, complex, and ethereal and mysterious as the song. So the two matched up perfectly. But wow, like, I never would have thought that it was dated so far back either because it sounds so new and like new age modern music. So it's interesting to find out that it's from quite some time ago. But anyway, I love it so much. Thank you again, SF Cup, for the beautiful suggestion. Do not forget, guys, to comment down below. Let me know what you want to see next. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.